We've got a media ban. The coach has given us a media ban.
Hey, coach, how are you feeling?
He says I can talk, I'll talk, but it's a media ban.
We're here in Macau. How are you guys enjoying the city so far? Coach?
You put a ban on me.
Let me loose. Set me free.
Adam Honda, attorney.
Hunda,
sorry. Close.
Yeah.
Attorney, boxer as well. What's it like to be here with Billy Dib? He came to fight Evgeny Gradovich, the rematch for the world championship.
Well, we're here on mission crushing Russian. The last performance was an aberration, and we're here. We're gonna take this bloke, but you know, don't be shocked if it ends early, because that's what might happen. You know, it's been a tremendous camp, 14 weeks, and we're ready to go.
Billy, how are you feeling tonight, Billy?
Yes. Yes. Oh,
how are you feeling this evening? It's 9 o'clock at night. A press conference is usually not this late.
No, this is normal for us, you know, because it's the same time zone as Australia, so it's no problem at all. We've acclimatized really well, and I think that gives us a little bit of double hand. So definitely excited about that.
We talked before, but the music was so loud. I'm gonna ask you, Rios Pacquiao, break down the fight, both of you guys.
I believe that it's gonna be a good fight. You know, Rios is definitely a big, tough guy, and I think Manny Pacquiao's got the will and got the skill, you know, and he's fought the better opposition, and you know, I'm not predicting you know, that it's gonna go long. It's not gonna go long at all.
What do you think?
Ellie, it just occurred to me what a hardcore Gradovich supporter you are, man. What's going on, man?
From what?
You're entrenched in that camp.
I'm entrenched in the camp. They're good people, man. I live there.
You do live there.
Now look.
But I've always been fair. Balanced. I've never said anything bad.
But honestly, we respect Gradovich. He put on a hell of a performance last time. You know, he's a very strong, and he's got a strong will. But we believe that skill is going to overcome will this time.
The one thing in my job is to be fair and give people the opportunity and just not trash someone, not be dirty, not do stuff that some people do.
Sit back, we respect what you do. You know that.
Of course, no, I'm big supporters of you guys. And, you know, I almost wish you didn't fight Evgeny. You know what I mean? Because I'm there at the gym every day. I know him. I know you guys. So I want everybody to win. But there are no winners. Unless it's a draw.
Yeah,
but then that's not what anybody wants.
We're playing. We're just playing. But that bill's going to be ours on Sunday. I want you to tell him that. We're coming for it. Evgeny, we must break him.
There you have a message to your fans back home if they're watching.
Yeah, you know what, thanks for the support, and you know, tune in, because not only is my fight going to be a great fight, but you know, Manny Pacquiao vs Rios is going to be a great fight. You've got two warriors in there. You know, Brandon Rios is a proven warrior, Manny Pacquiao is a proven boxing legend, so it's going to be an explosive event and a great show.
There you have it, Billy Dib, Adam
Huda.
Close?
Yeah, man, you got it.
For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sickback reporting. You can follow Billy on Twitter at
Billy Dib.
At Lawyer Adam Huda.